Olbermann furious after Trump refuses to call for death penalty on dead shooter. After the horrific recent church shooting in Texas, liberal political commentator Keith Olbermann took to Twitter to criticize President Donald Trump for a truly absurd reason. "You pig, at real Donald Trump. If the shooter were a person of color and/or a Muslim, you'd be heading home calling for the death penalty," Olbermann tweeted. "There's just one problem, the church shooter was already dead." The president had expressed his condolences to Texans in a news conference from Japan on Sunday, after a gunman shot and killed 26 people at First Baptist Church in Sutherland Springs. "Our thoughts and prayers are with the victims and families of today's horrible and murderous attack," Trump said, according to Time magazine. "We cannot begin to imagine the suffering of those who lost the ones they so dearly loved." The president also sent out a message of support via social media. "May God be with the people of Sutherland Springs, Texas. The FBI and law enforcement are on the scene. I am monitoring the situation from Japan," he tweeted. Olbermann, host of GQ's political show, The Resistance, and author of "Trump is FG Crazy, This is Not a Joke," apparently missed the fact that you can't give the death penalty to someone who is already dead. In fact, the church shooter was dead within minutes of fleeing the scene of the mass shooting, according to CNN. Donald Trump Jr. wasted no time pointing out the absurdity of Olbermann's statement. "Only Keith is dumb enough to talk about the death penalty for someone who is already dead," the president's son tweeted. "Just when I thought he couldn't be dumber." Not to mention the fact that, in similar situations where the shooter was a racial or religious minority, Trump hasn't always called for the death penalty, but for a better armed citizenry to respond to these acts of violence, much like the way a good guy with a gun helped take down the Sutherland Springs killer. Trump did call for the death penalty for the terrorist who ran his truck into a crowd of people in New York on Halloween, killing 8 and wounding several more. However, that person actually survived the incident, unlike the Texas church shooter, and was in the hospital gloating about his actions. "It had nothing to do with his skin color or the religion he espoused, and everything to do with the fact that he murdered innocent people." Perhaps Trump should not have tweeted his thoughts about the Halloween attack, as it could affect the impartiality of a jury pool if the case goes to trial, but his words at least suited the outrage the rest of the country felt at a deliberate act of evil, not some racial agenda like Olbermann would have us all believe. If the Texas church shooter had survived the incident, more than just President Trump would undoubtedly be calling for his execution. Like and share this article on Facebook and Twitter if you think Keith Olbermann is an unhinged liberal. What do you think about Olbermann's criticism of Trump? Scroll down to comment below.